So you think you're the top player in the class of 2013? What happens when you get your shot punched by a guy 3 inches shorter than you? What do you do then, tough guy?